Hey America, Duke Handsome here. Whitetail season is right around the corner. It's always important to get a couple rounds behind your rifle before you head out into the field to ensure you have an ethical hunt. Today we're out at the range sighting in our rifle for this year. Some may say this gun's overkill, but I guarantee if you miss with this, you shouldn't be hunting. Let's see how it goes. Some might say a minigun's too much to go deer hunting, but positive is you have to do less processing your meat.